Not good. Bad shirt.
Welcome to another medicated movie review. This week's movie is GoldenEye. So grab your license to kill and the nearest fertile female, and let's go deactivate something explosive.
Build that wall. 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 Build that wall.
Fuck this shit.
That's a compromised comrade right there. Literally caught with his pants down and three burrito supremes deep.
Who's that?
The next call.
James, you're incorrigible.
He's making out with her? I thought this was like his secretary. Bond can do way better than this. What the fuck is going on? If a chick was doing this in bed, I would finish, obviously, and I might call her back three times. But no more than five. I wonder when this chick found out that killing makes her cum. Probably when she killed the family cat. And then the dog, and then the rest of her family. It's good to see Judi Dench under 100 years old.
Thank you very much.
Those English breakfasts, ketchup. Or MMR.
Unlike the American government, we prefer not to get our bad news from CNN.
Fake news. Even fucking M knows it. Cheers, guys. So, James, you think you've fucked more people or killed more people? Oh, what is wrong with Q's hands? Either he's got diabetes feet hands, or he was bitten by two snakes.
Pristine order. Don't touch that!
Show me the rose.
Alright, I'm not fucking around. Show me your cock. Not bad. A little bit bigger than mine. She's at it again. Because she's attractive, she's attacking him, she's biting him, she's basically raping him and trying to kill him, and he's still making out and trying to slip it in. If you don't think the power of pussy rules the world, then you're probably gay. But to us non-gays, a pussy's a real problem.
No more foreplay.
Dude, shoot this bitch in the tits. Shit, I didn't know you could drift a tank. That's what's up. Drifting so long. Straight to the rape.
Are there any other standard operating procedures I should be aware of?
Well, you know what the 7 in 007 stands for, don't you? It's millimeter of inches. I'm not very big. Pussy, center frame. You want the Russian puss, it's yours. I shave sometimes. I didn't shave.
A second level programmer. She works on the guidance system. She doesn't even have access. access to the filing codes.
Oh shit, is that the filing codes? God damn it.
For me.
Ooh, look at his fucking leg. It's not a good looking leg. There's no way this guy's still breathing. Why is my leg over there? All right, I'm gonna take a hit and give you my final thoughts on GoldenEye. Final thoughts on this movie. It's a pretty basic action movie. Growing up as a 90s kid, Pierce Brosnan was Bond. And then Daniel Craig showed up and showed you what a thick Bond cock looks like. And it just makes Pierce Brosnan's cock look average. It's a lot of nameless, faceless bad guys, a scarred up, foreign, most likely Russian bad guy. In this case, Sean Bean, he's not Russian, but he is scarred up, and there are Russians. Hot chicks, he fucks like 60 bitches in this. It was a great video game. So I'm giving this movie 2 out of 4 golden guns.
What, no small talk? No chit chat?
So stay medicated, buy a shirt, donate to the Patreon. If you can manage to kill that many people without using your scope, you deserve a lot of pussy. But only if you don't shave your chest. And definitely not around your nipples. We're done.